Miracles of the Quran. Creation of the Universe. The Big Bang. The creation of the universe is explained by astrophysicists in a widely accepted phenomenon, popularly known as the Big Bang. It is supported by observational and experimental data gathered by astronomers and astrophysicists for decades. According to the Big Bang, the whole universe was initially one big mass, primary nebula. Then there was a Big Bang, second separation, which resulted in the formation of galaxies. These then divided to form stars, planets, the sun, the moon, etc. The Quran contains the following verse regarding the origin of the universe. Do not the unbelievers see that the heavens and the earth were joined together as one unit of creation before we clove them asunder? Al-Quran Surah 21 verse 30. The striking consistency between the Quranic verse and the Big Bang is inescapable. How could a book which first appeared in the deserts of Arabia 1400 years ago be consistent with this profound scientific truth? And this is just one of the many, many miracles of Quran. Join us next week for next episode in the Miracles of Quran series as we continue our journey to explore thousands of miracles of Quran that have been revealed to date.